So got myself just a pancake with some peanut butter. Get your protein, carbs, and fat in for the morning. Obviously, no one likes waking up this early. It's not even really early. Most days I wake up at 5. But it's just part of what you gotta do. Swim is life, right? So the pancake was delicious. Now some of y'all might be wondering, what does a swimmer put in his bag besides a water bottle and some goggles? Well, let's check it out. Right here, I store all the necessary stuff. So we got all different types of Gatorades in there, as well as these Gatorade shakes and some protein whey bars. So I'm training twice today. Grab one of these. One of these, one of these, and one of these. We're on our way to practice. About to start driving. The prime strategy for this is that when you wake up at 5 a.m. every day, the only way to stay awake is to listen to some music. So let's go. So now we're about to get onto the bus. This is Coach Bo. Say hi, Coach Bo. Alright, cool. Thank you.
Yep.
And we're get on the bus for St. Andrew Swim. Good morning. Not a bad practice, just some fast stuff. You probably saw just nothing out of the usual, a little intensity, but it's all good. Now we out here eating, so we got 3 biscuits with some honey on here. We got some bacon, some eggs, a little bit of fruit action, and some water to rehydrate. We're out here on our way to class. Plenty of students out here on their way to class.
Up in the morning and out to school. The teacher is teaching the golden rule. American history and practical math. You study them hard and hoping to pass. Working your fingers right down to the bone. And the guy behind you won't leave you alone. Ring, ring goes the bell. The cook in the lunchroom's ready to sell. Lucky if you can find a seat. You're fortunate if you have time to eat. Back in the classroom, open your books. Gee, but the teacher don't know how mean she looks. Soon as 3 o'clock rolls around, you finally lay your burden down. Close up your books, get out of your seat.
So it's the end of the school day, and now we're on our way to go catch a bite to eat before we head out to swim practice. So let's go. Alright, we're out here off the swim club for the second time today. Gonna do some eating. We got my sandwich, we got some apples, some chocolate milk,
And we're just chilling here in the training facility. Made myself a little table here. Gonna do some homework before practice. Got about an hour until practice, so good time to get some homework done, chow down some food.
All right, so it's 8:37. Just now eating dinner at home after practice. Got ourselves two big pieces of chicken with some mushrooms and asparagus to get that greens in, and a bunch of load mashed potatoes. So excited about this one right here. And to just gobble this up because I'm starving and worked hard today.
All right, well, the day is done, and it's time to get a little shut-eye. Gotta wake up at 5 a.m. again tomorrow morning for practice, but all is good. Just stick to my routine, stick to my schedule like you saw today. Hope you enjoyed the video, learned a little bit more about what it means to be a swimmer, and I'll see y'all tomorrow, 5 a.m. See ya.